Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and wouldn't it be amazing if you could brand your High Level, white label your SaaS, and no one would ever be able to tell that it was actually High Level? You can make it look however you want in any way imaginable. Well, I'm going to show you guys how to do that in this video. And before we get started, if you guys want to try out HighLevel, you can get a 30-day trial using my link below, plus all my bonuses that are going to give you an awesome head start on everything. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so now that we got that out of the way, I cannot wait to show this to you guys. And there's another link in the description of the video for you to get a special discount on this amazing software. But I'm gonna demo it to you guys and show you how awesome it is. You can see my dashboard here. I am just literally scratching the surface of what's possible with this software, and it plugs directly into HighLevel, and it's completely drag and drop, and you don't need to be a programmer to do it, I promise, okay? So first of all, we have a theme builder, okay? And this is called Marketer's Toolkit. Again, use my link because you're gonna get a discount that you're not gonna get anywhere else. But the theme builder is super simple. You just install one line of code into HighLevel, and then you can get going. So I'm gonna go over here into its own window so I can show you what this looks like, guys. So you can do all kinds of different things here. Let's say that you don't want the menu over here, you want like a top navigation. Well, guess what? You can actually go in here, turn this on, okay, pick a preset. So let's say you don't want to have to go through and choose your colors. You can choose any one of these themes here. So I'm going to choose one that kind of matches the look and feel I'm going for with my brand. I'm going to set that, and then I'm going to click on publish. And when I go over here, you can see that my menu has completely changed to be at the top of the screen, which is crazy. Okay, but did you see me put any code in there? No, you didn't. So here's how you take that back, right? Let's say, okay, I changed my mind, and instead you want the look and feel that I showed you in the first part of the video. So then I'm gonna go in and turn this back on. This is called Sassy Sidebar, and it also has different themes here. So you can see the possibilities are really endless. I'm gonna show you that in a second, but look, it just switched everything back, okay? So I decided I like this one better. If you want the side navigation, that one's also different colors you can choose here. So you can make it look however you want, okay? But that's not all, and I wouldn't be a marketer if I didn't have, oh wait, there's more, right? So you can actually customize your login screens as well. So instead of the plain old boring screen where you have the email and the password, you can choose any one of these themes to make it fit your brand. So I think I have a live demo here real quick. I do. So I was just playing around, and you can put your logo here. You can put your own image in the background here, and it looks amazing, doesn't it? There's no trace of HighLevel here, okay? All right, so you can choose again from one of these themes, and then in the customizer, this is where it's super easy to just put your image in here. You upload it and good to go. You can also translate the login screen, which is pretty cool. You can have a different, oh, this is like one of my favorite things. Watch this. This is so crazy. See? So you can have your own like animation. And that is here in loading animations. You can actually choose one that you like the best. So you don't even have to like go with the little grid dots. You can make that one look, kind of reminds me of Microsoft a little bit, but yeah, you can choose any one of these as well.
And then it looks like you can customize this as well. So you can change the image if you want to put your logo in there and make that your loading screen. You can do that. And then this is also a really, really cool feature. So I can change the dashboard graph colors. So see how mine are all blue? So you can go into here and you can do different colored gradients. And if you don't like any of these, which I don't know why you wouldn't, let's see. I actually like this one. This one matches my dashboard better. So I'm going to go over here and show you what that looks like. Look at that. It automatically updated. Isn't that cool? And if you don't like any of those colors, you can go in here to chart colors and you can change your colors. This is insane. Okay. What else do we got here? You can modify the launchpad items. You can rename and hide menu items. You can do custom sidebar icons. So here you can see how I have cute little icons in my sidebar. That's because I went in here and I set a preset for the special icons. And what do we have it here? Icon settings. Yep. So you can also upload your own. This is crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay. You can also change your agency sidebar icon. So I'm going to go ahead and do that so that they match. And all you have to do is turn it on and publish it. There we go. Cool. Let's see. Fav icon. So you can change your fav icon. You can... Oh, this is also amazing. So let's say that you offer... that you have a white label SaaS company and that you want to offer SaaS to your clients, but that your clients also have their clients log in and they don't want your logo to display up here in the top corner. So what you can actually do is turn on location logos, okay? And here you're going to be able to set a different location logo for each of your clients' locations. Yeah, that's crazy. I'm still in the theme builder, by the way. You can hide things, you can show things, you can style the scroll bar, you can choose different opportunity card styles here, and you can make it look different. So let's say that I want it to be a square avatar. I'm going to turn that on and publish that. I don't really want to do that right now, but that's how you do it. It's so easy. I'm not putting any code in or anything like that. You can do icons for tags and conversions. You can do opportunity, different styles here in the customizer again. And that's just the theme builder, guys. So if I want to, if let's say that you like my menu at the top. So I have this little bar, this horizontal bar at the top where I have my own little shortcuts. Okay, so I can expand this and add more buttons along here. And then I also have these little shortcut buttons that I want to use to go, let's say, to my calendar, or I can go to my conversations from here. Okay, so how you do that is in the GHL Customizer section. And you can do all kinds of stuff here. The custom buttons are the buttons at the top that I showed you. So these two buttons, you can add as many as you want. And you can also have different header buttons. So here I only added the conversations and the calendar. But again, the possibilities are endless because you can add as many as you want all the way across there if you want, okay? You can also have your own custom menus per location. You can have a flyout menu, which means that it's gonna be a drop down and then nest into another menu. And this is all drag and drop. So let's say that I wanna add a menu here to my user menu, right? So it actually gives me the quick links here that I can do. And so if, let's say I want to do opportunities and then I click on save and then I'm adding like a menu item to my menu, right? So possibilities again, endless right here. Oh, I can also do my own quick action. So this is really cool. The quick action is the little lightning bolt here, and these are the canned buttons, but I can go in here and add actions, and then I can make it do whatever I want here. Okay. So I can either do a target, which is these are all the high level links, or I can link it to something external, right? So I can say, click this link to go to our knowledge library, or I could do a review link or anything like that. I'm gonna go ahead and delete that. Okay. And there's so much more to it than just the customizer and the theme builder, guys. In fact, they have created ad tables with over 40,000 different ads that you can go in here and look at. And they have all these different kinds of niches, okay? They have a customizable chat widget so you can brand it and make it look exactly how you want it. Let's see if I click on this. So they give you the code and you can make it look however you want here. You can even do a multi-location chat with prompts, which is kind of crazy. They have funnels in here. So let's look at some of the funnels real quick. And this is just like insane. Okay. They have SaaS template funnels. Look at that. They even like embed it in this little thing so you can look at it all. Right. So they have all those. Then they have a solution library. So this is one of my favorite parts as well. And it's basically, let's say that you want to add custom code to anything that you have. Well, this is going to give you the actual code to do it. So let's say that you want to get rid of Jot Forms and you don't like having to pay money every single month for Jot Forms, or you don't like the limitations of the free Jot Form account. Well, you can create upgraded surveys. So you can see in this little window here that it's actually showing you a Jot Form style survey. And it gives you the code that you can use to upgrade the look and feel of it. It also gives you membership themes, different login themes. It gives you calendar color themes, team calendar color themes, all kinds of cool JavaScript and CSS codes for the funnel builder, different form styles as well. So not just surveys, but also forms. Customizing the menu and so much more. And then you also can get access to additional software like Genius Messenger CRM, Genius Connector, Genius Post, a quick editor. So that's all fine and dandy, but I'm sure you guys are probably wondering, like, how much does this all cost? Because it looks like it could possibly be expensive. Well, the cool thing is they've made it super, super affordable to get started with it. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk you through the different pricing and features that you can get here. So the first one is the Theme Builder membership. So this is just for the Theme Builder. It's $97 a month, or a lifetime deal of $9.97, which if you don't like paying monthly, like I don't like paying monthly, definitely consider the lifetime deal here. You can get the top menu theme, left menu, sassy menu, custom icons, hide and change menu items, and without any code. So that's the basic plan. If you want all the other bells and whistles I showed you, either go with agency or full toolkit member. The agency is $297 a month, and the full toolkit member, they have a promo going on. Limited lifetime deal for $39.70, which is an amazing deal because typically you're going to have to pay per month. And yeah, it's not going to be available much longer. I can already tell you that. So you get all the things here, plus the GHL Customizer, the Solution Library, the VIP Solution Library, the chat widgets. But if you want the ad tables of 40,000 industry Facebook ads, the video to drive with Google Drive upload, I didn't even talk about that, but it's an awesome way to get testimonials that you can just upload straight to your Google Drive. The Genius Messenger CRM, so like if you get a lot of DMs like I do and you want to categorize those people into prospects, friends, acquaintances, whatever, that's a really good tool to have, and you get a license for that automatically so you don't have to go buy it from someone else. The Friend Connector is another good one to have, but that one lets you send friend requests to people automatically and send them an automated message. And then the posts. And then you also get international translations for HighLevel, which is amazing. So definitely go check this out. And you can get a special discount using my code and my link below. Make sure you use that so that you get the special discount. And if you don't have HighLevel, what are you waiting for? It's the all-in-one tool I use to automate everything in my agency. Check it out using the link below and get a free 30-day trial plus all my bonuses. I hope you guys enjoy this. Go out there and crush it. I'll see you soon.